clouds, something I don't want to see. Take it all, so I'm left with nothing at all.
This is Michael Todd Edmonds. Wanted to say happy March 27, 2022. Today is April 6, 2022. I wanted to talk about my journey in 1988. It was when I was born. I didn't think I would live. I would live to see, you know, this age. And I didn't think I would live to see it, you know. I was born in 1988. And, you know, the 1988 journey, it was different. It's been changed now. I look different. I am pretty, you know, I got scars and stuff, but I'm still here. I made it, and I hope to be safe the rest of 2022. Be safe going back home and everything. And I just wanted to wish myself another happy March 27, 2022. And I say, peace, joy, hope to see you soon. Peace.